Bringing your car to college is no problem, especially if you live several miles away. Gone are the late starts to lessons and hassle of the bus. However, you must follow the guidelines to stay safe in your car when arriving and leaving the college site. Listen and watch carefully. Early birds will get closer to the door and will have less of an issue finding a space. Make sure you park in between the lines provided and watch your doors and wing mirrors. You will notice members of the estates team guiding you in and out of college at peak times. Please follow their instructions. It is their job to create a safe and secure environment here, and a build-up of traffic is potentially dangerous.
Just a little bit pissed. Oh, you. No.
Let's go get the toast.
It was now 12 o'clock and time to make some toasties.
Oh. Oh, there we go. Toast popping.
Now, just add it on the side.
Hey, I told them not to.
Right, do you want butter on them?
It was me, Frank. Yeah,
of course. Georgie, yeah. She's the only person who doesn't like butter.
Well, I'll have this one.
I don't understand how we're making toasties here.
I don't get how we're making toasties.